News 1. Naftali Bennett takes oath as Israel's new prime minister. News 2. Amid dissent in UP, PMS prays for Yogi Adityanath scheme for elderly. News 3. We're saving money for welfare schemes. Dharmendra Pradhan on high fuel prices. News 4. A year after Galwan clash, China beefing up positions along LAC. News 5. Haryana extends lockdown till June 21. Shops can stay open for longer hours. News 6. G7 billion vaccine plan counts some past pledges. Limiting impact. News 7. India natural ally for G7. Partners to take on global challenges. PM Modi. News 8. Tamil Nadu lockdown. Full list of what's permitted from June 14 to 21. News 9. Delhi lifts lockdown from June 14. Malls and markets allowed to open. News 10. No one muzzled Bengal minister's voice at GST council meet. BJP's Anurag Thakur, automatically generated.